This is Slow It Down by Amy McDonald.
Gonna see.